following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Washington, D.C., the professional.
Are doing battle in front of throngs of bloodthirsty spectators. It's nothing flashy, but it's most certainly effective. A swift kick to the opponent. What a reversal! That was an impressive suplex. Oh, did you see that knee? What a devastating neck break.
I love it. Talk about rubbing your opponent's face in it.
Driving the knee into the opponent. Look at this. No fear on the face of this superstar. A big-time solo and drop.
I love it. Talk about rubbing your opponent's face in it.
What a kick that was. This match just goes to show you never know what to expect in the world of sports entertainment.
Especially when the fans tune into ECW, we have the extreme style where anything can turn into pandemonium in a heartbeat.
It's not the safest working environment, but it's definitely the most exciting.
Let me explain something to you then. I wouldn't have it any other way. There's the smash mouth style and the ugly offense. There's the senton.
There's a fundamental move. Samoan drop. Here comes the elbow drop.
Here it comes.
That move will knock the wind right out of you.
Look at this. No fear on the face of this superstar.
And there's the Russian light sweep. A vicious dunk. And that's a stiff kick.
Wow, great reversal.
What a face buster. And I think she got all of it.
Here's the pin. This could be
one,
it.
Two.
That's all she wrote, man.